aim at him. Stop! Gotcha, big boy.
Jonaas, can we talk about the fact that TMZ's kind of the dick here? That thing was really just taking a nap.
Like, he was just like laying around sleeping in the
yeah,
wilderness.
He's like, I'm out here, it's a pretty day, I'm gonna rest under these trees, and the homeboy runs up on him and just starts whipping his ass from shooting at him for no reason.
Am I see baddies?
Welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming, where we are the boys inside your head. I'm
TNT Dynamite, the explosive one. We're playing Tears of the Daddy. We got a very special guest with us today.
It's Mr. X. About to watch this. Yeah, that thing's... Is it a sumo?
I don't know. It's big.
Oh, you got to shoot him in the eye bone, huh?
Or stay in his butt crack. He can't seem to figure it out if I just stay in his ass.
Hey, it's Monster Hunter.
He's got a...
Slap him in the ankle.
Well, those look like something to...
He
like
does have
armor
like
of some
protection.
Sort.
Protection. He has ankle armors.
Yeah, he's got... You're not supposed to hit him. You got to jump up and hit him in the ass.
In the bootar.
I'm fine with that.
Yeah. Oh, are you taint smashing him?
I think that's exactly what's going on.
I am smashing the heck out of his taint.
You could use that 15 arrow and
shoot. Whoa! Holy crap!
He did the tank crush.
He's a fat boy.
Yeah, you can do the 15 arrow and shoot him out.
I can shoot the what? The 15 arrow?
Yeah, shoot him up.
I don't know what that means.
You have a 15 damage arrow.
Oh, I have a bow that... Yep. I have a bow that does more damage. Yes, I do have a bow that does more damage. Yeah, you're not even wrong.
Shoot some fire or some explosives at him or something, man.
Shoot some fires and some explosives at him. Mm-hmm. I would like for you to turn towards me, sir. You're going to pick up a goddamn tree in my house?
Why?
How do you like that?
Somehow you got him.
Because I'm good? What are you talking about? Gah! I need a better weapon.
You got the traveler sword. You can take it right now.
I can't find it.
Man, you're hitting that thing in the nuts. That is
not
okay.
I was hitting him in the nuts. You're not even wrong.
How would you feel if someone...
That does not hurt him. That's super...
I didn't mean to throw it. Oh, my God,
you
I'm bad.
You threw wood at him?
Pretty good, dude.
Of all the things you could have done...
Oh, it broke.
Oh, it's a cyclops pig.
It is a cyclops pig.
He's got something on top of his head that looks...
Oh, like, you know what? I think that... I didn't mean to do that. I would like for you to go away. Come here. I'm trying to shoot you in the eye. Please. There we go.
Yeah, you got him.
Finally. In the crotch! Crotch, 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 crotch! Oh, it's on his... It was around his neck!
Oh! That's interesting. He stole his sword, man. That's all he has.
Butt crack.
That's all he has is his sword.
I'm gonna end up using all of his bow, I think. But
I mean, it's a big boy that like you probably wouldn't be beating yet, so...
Exactly. Take it. I can't carry it. Okay. All right. Move back. And then aim at him. Stop. Gotcha, big boy.
Jonaas, can we talk about the fact that TMZ's kind of the dick here? That thing was really just taking a nap.
Like, he was just like laying around sleeping in the
wilderness. Yeah, he's like, I'm out here, it's a pretty day, I'm gonna rest under these trees, and the homeboy runs up on him and just starts whipping his ass from shooting at him for no reason.
Am I see baddies?
Oh, you're bad.
Oh.
Boy.
Am I see baddies? Oh no.
Turned him to purple.
To poofness. Oh, you got a lot of stuff for him though, man.
Yeah, all that stuff was in his fat fold.
Oh, there's a little another spoiler. There's a...
another spoiler.
Yeah, dude, it's great because this is coming out before all those.
Before all what? What are you talking about?
I don't
know
what he means by it either. He's so confusing.
Jonaas
can see into the future. That's what. Hey, are those fireflies?
They are.
It's a tree branch.
I can collect them up, too, if I
you may need those in the dark place later.
If I sneak up on them, I can connect
Sunset
them.
Firefly.
Yeah, you need those. They're hard to get.
Sort of, kind of. I collected a bunch off cam, but yeah. All right, either way, we beat the Hinox. You guys doubted.
Don't forget your wood.
They all doubted. They never believed.
Your tree
no, no one ever believes.
They never believe, man.
I believed. I really did.
I believe in you.
I believe.
I'm happy.
I believe I can fly.
Oh, well,
you believe that you can touch the sky?
Probably.
No,
be
no,
singing
I actually
him
don't.
Nowadays, right?
Yeah. You don't like R. Kelly? Well, R. Kelly's been touching kids for a long time. Well, let's wrong. Be honest about that.
Like, no.
Think of, no.
I like where this is going.
No, think about, like, do you remember when Dave Chappelle was, like, making fun of him on Chappelle's Show, like, 20 years ago about that?
Yeah. Well, no, it was about peeing on. Oh, yeah, I guess.
Yeah, about peeing on a little underage girl. Shit hadn't happened to him until what, like 6 weeks ago? I mean, it was just like that's been like that's been known.
That was a thing that people were like making parodies about until recently.
Yeah,
it blows my mind that.
Yeah, but yeah, it's like Dave was like calling him out 20 years ago about it. Nobody did anything.
They're just like, Dave Chappelle, go crazy, stop making money. Yeah.
It is kind of weird. I will admit that we let stuff go.
I mean, look at Hollywood though.
Oh, yeah.
The Weinstein thing. Like, they have that video of Courtney Love, like, 20 years ago being like, if Harvey Weinstein ever invites you to a hotel room out, say no. And then she just stopped being in movies and, like, nothing ever happened.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Funny how that works, isn't it?
Yeah.
So what do you think? Are you going to jump down this canyon? Is that what you're
going to
do?
No, I've got to make it across it. So I'm looking for an area where I can, like, potentially
I think you're
going to
win
across pretty easily. I'm trying to, you know what? It's called saving time by taking your time.
Oh, that's a nice motto.
The more you know.
Yeah, it's a video game lingo 101. Like, okay, so it's never a flex when I say this, but I do play a lot of video games. So I have some pragmatics when it comes to just the way I approach things.
Why is the red stuff flying out of the ground?
Not exactly sure. Probably nothing.
Something
though.
About to come out and kill you?
Probably nothing, right? Probably just keep walking.
This isn't ominous at all.
I mean,
it's definitely not getting worse as you walk.
Yeah. No, I'm just gonna.
Oh, is it like when the night would, like the darkness would come out before?
I think it is. When
the
glow of
the blood-stained moon shines on the land. It's the same thing.
Apparently, there was an eclipse. Oh, the monsters are all coming back. The world is threatened once again. No, everything's. Does that mean everything's respawning? Is that what that means?
So in the Breath of the Wild, every 3 nights you would get a blood moon, and it would just increase the amount of enemies that show up in the overworld, and they're stronger. And it also increases food preparation, so that's something to think about. Run away!
No, that's nice. They're kind of D's.
Yeah, they're kind of D's, but they're pretty good. These guys are crazy.
Yeah.
I could use the weaponry, so I'm gonna kill them.
Explosion? They're turning into bats now?
No, the bats are a different creature. Oh. All enemies just came out at one point in time there because it got the blood in there.
Could you get the hell out of here, man?
I want your Kesey stuff. Yeah, so that was a thing. That was the first time we've had that, actually.
In this playthrough, which is weird because it's been more than like 3 days. I mean, it feels like it'd been more than 3 days.
All right, I think I can make this.
Yep,
let me make sure. I have one Stam food.
Oh, yeah. Or you can walk to that bridge over there, bro.
Hey, I'm not going to tell you what to do. But
I mean, I want to watch you try to fly across the canyon.
I'm not going to tell you how to live your life, but you can fly over this, but there's a bridge right over there.
Like 100 yards to the left, there's a bridge. So.
You want to save time by saving time or whatever. Maybe you should walk across the bridge. Just saying. Just saying.
So true. I didn't even see the bridge. That's a good idea, though.
Yeah, that'll work, you know.
Yeah, I think I'll take the bridge.
Are those pumpkins over there? What's going
That'd
on?
That'd be
there?
Sweet.
I don't want them. I don't want anything to
do. You can, like, build machines in this.
It's like baobab trees and stuff. Look
he can build, like, a boat that blows on the water.
So, yeah, so, like, some
what
of
kind
stuff.
Of, wait, blow? What kind of boat is this?
Bezos boat.
A Bezos boat. Oh, there's a, that's a horse, factory.
You can get Princess Sparkle Steps.
You know what? I can see if I can get the horse, because I would like to have the horse back, honestly. I think this is a golden apple, so I want to grab
it. Is that
it.
Her name again, or does she have a new name?
No, the name was Cookies and Cream, I believe, is what we decided Creamer. To name her. Cookies and Creamer,
yeah. Is she a stripper? I'm confused. What's going on?
It's our good girl.
Is she a stripper? It's the name of the horse.
Oh, the horse is Cookies and Cream.
Yeah, we named the horse. Jonas came up with the idea.
Oh, it's a person.
Yeah.
You said Cookies and Cream, and I said Cream. You'll see her when she comes out. You'll be like, oh, I get it. That's what happens.
One pony point. Boom. I got a preferred shopper's card.
You don't like when we call them heart parts, and you're okay with pony points.
I'm not okay with it, but it's in the game, so I guess I have to be.
Take horse. All right,
I want to take a horse. Cooks and Cream.
Boom.
Boom. Take my horse. All right, this will get me where I need to go faster now that I have a horse again. Thank God.
Why do the characters keep moaning?
Because they were too cheap to do voice acting.
They do moan a lot in this game. I'm not gonna lie.
They're not, they could like make murmuring noises, but no, they just moan.
Take precautions against the cold. So Herba is a cold place. I don't even know if my horse would be able to make it there. But I do have some... Okay, Rito Village. I do have some food that'll protect me from... Is this my horse?
You have the pants too, man.
Booyah! I know, but the pants only protect against a certain degree of cold.
Oh, there's more people.
It. It's not like...
What is that thing over there?
Where?
That.
That's a shop. We can talk to him. This is Beetle. He was in the last one. You want to do his voice? Have at it.
Oh, sure. Hey there. Are you a fellow traveler on the journey of life? It's me, Beetle. If you forget, my beetle-shaped pack is right here to remind you.
I hate Beetle.
In this topsy-turvy world, there's only one direction to go. Forward. So when I travel, it's forward all the way. I can sell you bugs of the highest quality. And if you need anything else, drugs, on your life journey, I can sell you that too. Booze. Short on rupees? Don't worry. I'll buy anything you don't want weighing you down. Wink, wink.
Whoa.
And what better way to lighten up to sell them rocks?
Okay.
So get your rocks off.
So you can actually finally sell all those jewels.
Yeah, I can sell to him. So what? Let's see what he has. He has arrows. He has fire fruit, butterflies, some bugs. I don't need any of this stuff, but I can sell stuff to him. Let's just see.
Because you can buy clothes.
That's true. Let's look at what I've got. Let's see how much does he buy opal. Because I fear that opal does not really have much of a use. These are going, like stones are going for 15.
Wow.
Pop. That's pretty good. 4 for bright bloom.
So those are actually called like stones.
Isn't opal up?
Is it in alphabetical order?
No, isn't it right there to the right?
Oh, yeah. 30. 30 a pop. All right. That's not bad. We'll keep that in mind. I'm not going to sell anything right now. Thank you.
I look forward to your next visit.
All right, cool. Thank you.
You got it. You sold your soul for rock and roll.
And we've got cookies and cream back. And I got to show you this real quick before we end the episode. If I hold an apple, she eats it out of my hand, and she freaking loves it.
She loves it.
I feel like I'm playing My Little Ponies with my daughter right now.
So you're going to go and play My Little Ponies?
No, like with my daughter. And she's like, Daddy, look, the horsey will eat the apple.
Oh, my God.
She loves it so much.
I do that. I do it on purpose. All right, look, on the next one, man.
All right, that's all time we have for today's episode. Please make sure to like and subscribe for Jonas.
TNT.
Mr. X.
We have...